Ja, Sonntag ging halt auch, ja. Mal schauen,
Dann
hoffen
frage ich
mal.
dir halt nach Donnerstag und Sonntag.
Ich hoffe, dass
Welche
meine Freundin nicht
Uhrzeiten sind euch
vorbeikommt.
denn? Ja, im
Na,
Notfall.
Uhrzeit mir egal. Relativ.
Also ein Spiel hat ihr ja auf jeden Fall am Sonntag, ne? Da
Ah!
darf deine
Ja.
Freundin nicht kommen, aber.
Nee, die würde eher dann kommen oder davor. Da muss ich
Zu
jemanden für
dem.
mich smurfen lassen.
Er hat halt Briten mit der VNS. Was hat. Achso, ich
Mit
guck mal gerade.
So,
Spielen
es
wir gegen
spielt.
VNS oder was?
Hun Hun Maya Maya.
VNSB spielen wir gerade Taxo auf VM
VNSB.
im 2v2 Turnier und
So,
gegen
now
Vuk
let's start in
im
English
RTS.
conversation because I think we have so many English viewers.
Yeah, of course. Welcome
Oui.
everybody.
To this high class stream, Red
Yes.
Clan versus Jedi.
Don't mess with the master of streamers.
Name it Blabas.
Yeah.
Bla bla.
Oh my God! Look at this!
Oh, so nice deer
I
for
like the
Art
woods
for
part
Ted
of
Bundy.
Agamon. Oh my God! What a nice micro from Ted Bundy to make this
Agamon.
Lambo can in this position.
Awesome. Let's see the other players. Here is
Let's
in
hope
green
this
we
game.
have Agamemnon with Hans.
Hans and Romania with my Hans and
No.
Dark Devil with my Hans also.
My hands also. Oh, it's so
Damn
good
girl.
English. Jetzt reicht's mit Lessing.
Okay, Dark Devil is writing, he is going on scouts with Mayans.
Ja, okay, wir können auch wieder Deutsch machen.
Impressing. Okay.
Naja, aber trotzdem, Ted Bundy hat da ziemlich nice Deer, ne? 7 Stück.
Wer?
Ja, Hecke.
Ted Bun Ted
Stimmt.
Bundy.
Bugmap,
Boah,
Antwermap.
Alter.
Ja. Ich mag diese Side Dry Arab. Die mag ich echt, die Karte. Die ist viel besser.
Ah, die ist voll gay.
Ich finde die
Ich finde
Hammer.
auch ganz gut, die ist halt deutlich fairer.
Ja, die ist deutlich fairer.
Mega gay.
Ja, du bist auch gay.
Fair ist einfach
Da
gay.
hast du meistens so eine BF-Map bei diesem Ding.
Ja, BF-Map,
Bei
genau.
3A?
Nein,
Zwei
3
finde ich,
Arab.
hast du meistens
3 Arab ist
eine.
genau das gleiche wie normales Arab, nur du hast diese komischen Teiche nicht.
Yes.
Und die
Na
Teiche.
eben.
Ja, und die Teiche, die machen diese Wälder kaputt. Guck mal jetzt
Ja,
zum
die voll
Beispiel bei.
geil.
Guck.
Deswegen ist ja auch das Routing vom Wood am Anfang so wichtig.
Nein, aber
Ja,
es kann
aber.
sein, du kannst zum Teil so gut
Oh,
scouten, wie du
Agger
willst.
hat ein
Du hast nämlich
Schaf,
jetzt
mega
nur solche.
gefailt. Ja, genau, jetzt schau mal zum Beispiel bei Ted Bundy. Wäre der Teil da rechts, dann wäre
Hätte
sein
er gar
komplettes
kein
Wood
Holz.
kaputt. Hätte er
Ja, ich
keinen.
weiß.
Ja, siehst du,
Und dann
cool.
kann er es scouten, wie er will, und dann ist es halt unfair für ihn.
Genau.
Gerade in diesem Fall.
Oder wäre der Teich nach oben hin offen, dann kann man da halt auch ziemlich schnell hinter.
Ja, eben, aber das ist ja das Geile dann auch.
Ja, ist übel
Was
geil.
macht er bitte mit seinem
Natürlich, dass
Bilder?
du, wenn du.
Wer? Zum Wolf?
Nein, bla,
Ted
weißt du,
Bundy.
worum es mir geht, ist,
Ja.
dass du je nach deiner Map dann
Oh,
halt auch
knapp doch.
Taktik entscheiden kannst, weißt du?
Überlebt
Ja.
er
Und
das?
bei Ding,
Ja.
bei
Er hat kein
Tryharab
Loot.
ist es meistens relativ
Er gewinnt
Standardtaktik.
das.
Und bei normales
Okay, wenn er
Arab hast du,
weiterläuft, dann der
wenn
Wolf.
du eine
Was
mega
willst du da?
miese,
Ja, ein
wenn du eine
Wolf.
mega miese Map hast, dann machst du halt irgendwas All-In-mäßiges. Also so, keine Ahnung, 6-Mann-Tower-Rush, irgend sowas halt, weißt
Ja, geil.
Ja.
Aber dann ist das Spiel halt ziemlich schnell vorbei. Weil entweder deine Taktik
Warum?
funktioniert. Oder es ist halt GG.
Ja, da muss man auch bei den 2Ks gucken, also Ted Bundy, der macht ja eigentlich jedes Game Tower Rush oder halt forwardet.
Ja, aber jetzt bei einem. Ja,
Forwardet
bei
auch
einem
oft
Bunch,
Ah!
ne?
Ja,
6 Villages oder so und.
beim Teamgame kann man Forward ist nicht so geil.
Ah, doch, im 2 gegen 2 schon. 3 gegen 3 nicht, aber im 2 gegen 2 kannst du schon bringen.
Aga hat wohl eine neue Strategie entdeckt mit 5 auf Bären.
Das macht er. Warte mal, hat.
Mach ich auch immer 5 auf Bären.
4 auf Holz macht er jetzt,
Echt?
ne?
Jetzt geht er mit 4 Volt, ja.
Ja, genau. Agar will oft versucht da Pop 21, 22 mit 4 auf Holz abzugehen. Deswegen
Das
macht er
macht er
5 auf
jetzt
Bären.
gerade, ja.
Ja, 21 mit 4 auf Holz. Sonst hast du
Ja,
immer
den
noch
4 hat er
Bären.
aber
Er
eben
hatte
erst
3,
gerade
ach so,
gemacht.
stimmt. Hat er eben gerade
Er
erst.
hatte 3. Achso,
Dann hat
aber
er es
das
doch nicht
geht auch,
probiert.
wenn du
Ja, das geht,
lädst
aber
vom Master.
das
Mit 4
wird auch, aber
kannst du.
es
Ich
klappert
konnte
halt
mit
auch
4 ab.
nicht.
Es geht auch mit
Du kannst
4,
mit
aber
4
nur
sogar
wenn
mit 21 ab, wenn es
Sam macht immer noch
richtig
4.
gut läuft.
Genau, das meine ich ja, das will Aga immer lernen jetzt. Aber
Ja, da muss halt
wenn das
alles
dann nicht
perfekt
gut
laufen,
läuft,
das Ding.
ja, sonst hast du halt immer echt Probleme
Ja.
zeitweise. Aber weil dann kannst du halt auf Drash reagieren.
Okay.
Genau. Ja, wieso, wenn man 4 auf.
Ah!
Wenn du auf
ja, weil du dann bei Will 17
bist, kannst du direkt eine Kaserne bauen, wenn der Gegner. Oder wenn du auf Pop 18, 19 bist, kannst du immer noch direkt die Kaserne bauen, wenn der Gegner drascht. Und dann kannst du halt sagen, ja, dann mach ich doch nicht Pop 21, sondern geh Pop 23 drasch oder so. 27 drasch.
Oder halt. Also, Mark Devil und Romania drushen beide.
Romania kann ja nichts anderes außer Trash FC Arche.
Als Maya.
Ja gut, mit Maya
ist echt so nicht. Ja, ja, schon. Ich hatte die auch genommen, ist auch gut so. Du hatte eine Chance, mit dem Hans war der keine Chance gehabt gegen Ted.
Ja, warum er kann ja, Drush, aber der kann halt direkt Archer bauen können.
Hä?
Kannst du auch
Drush machen? Das macht er halt nie, der macht immer Ding. Macht immer FC.
Ja, warum?
Hm, fucking.
Okay. Ja gut, das Gute ist halt, wenn du FC ist halt, da ist halt auch nur eine geringe Zeitspanne. Wenn du abklickst, dann hast du ja eine Archer.
Nice, von Aga. Gut gemacht.
Dann kannst du ja schon.
Ich weiß nicht, ich glaube Aga kann das gegen den Dark Devil gewinnen.
Halten.
Und gewinnen und Ruma kann halten bestimmt. Besser als Dark Devil.
Ja, das stimmt. Eigentlich
nicht. Also den Mega-Zeitvorteil hat Aga jetzt aber nicht durch das Pop 21er. Sein Stable hat er aber trotzdem erst.
Ist ja klar, wegen Trash, das verzögert das so. Irgendwas muss er mit dem Trash rein.
Aber jetzt kann er halt direkt ziehen. Der wird.
Jetzt kann er direkt mit seinem.
Muss
er direkt angreifen. Auf keinen Fall auf den Trash setzen, muss er direkt angreifen.
Ja, genau.
Wenn jetzt dann auch beim Trash verheizt, das wäre mega fail.
Fail.
Hey, was macht ein Ted Bundy mit nur einer Range?
Der macht Archer.
Ja, er macht
Archer. Jetzt kommt zweite Range. Weiß ich nicht.
Der Pop 21.
Ach, der Pop.
Ach, guck mal, ja, Romana, normal, Roma ist bei Devil drin.
Romana ist bei Ted, ist bei Mark Devil mit dem Drush, ja.
Yes.
Lol, warum das denn?
Ja, weil Ted sein ganzes Holz gewalt hat und das hat er
mit Scout gesehen. Das wusste Romana nicht mal.
Oh, okay, das ist richtig.
Doch, Victor wusste das.
Also, er hat einen Scout in der Base. Okay.
Das tut recht.
Deswegen ist er direkt.
Bang von Victor. Aber Victor sollte mehr wollen, weil wenn jetzt.
Ja, da links.
Halt,
da hätte er auch.
Ja. Da hinten das Holz und so ist auch komplett offen.
Ja.
Aber gut, hätte man die geht jetzt erst vorwärts. Also.
Okay, aber Victor macht doch nicht FC.
Oh, jetzt auch noch Man at Arms. Also, Dark Devil ist tot.
Ja, er darf jetzt kein FC machen, das ist klar. Wenn er auf den anderen, auf den anderen geht, ne? Oder Man at
Arms. Oh, jetzt verliert er am Holz.
Verliert er noch zwei weitere.
Ja, und Aga schläft. Mein Scouts, was macht er denn?
Ja, nix.
What the fuck?
Noch ein Villager verloren, also jetzt. Ja.
Ja, trotzdem, aber Ted ist halt unbeschadet, deswegen wird jetzt.
Ja, ja, schon, aber Mark Devil ist halt auch jetzt halb auf dem Spiel.
Ja, ja, Ding sollte jetzt eigentlich mit seinen Scouts direkt zu Ted gehen, finde ich. Gold könnte richtig gut schaden.
Victor.
Start the game already!
Ja, bei seinem Gold auf jeden
Fall. Ja, das ist Gold.
Ja. Ja.
Okay, back with the match here between Jedi A and RED. They're playing 2 vs 2 apparently. I'm not even sure whether it's the first game or the second game. Let's just watch this, see what's happening. Okay, it's the point of view from Ted Bundy in blue. He is playing as Hans against Red, who is Mayans. That's already Romania. Also, yeah, if you know some NC zone players, Romania is often with them a lot, playing in the NC zone himself. Okay, then in teal we have a one Dark Devil playing as the Mayans against green, who is Hans. So it's a Mayans Hans matchup. Let's check the team scores. Jedi in the lead by 150 roughly. So small advantage maybe. Ted Bundy trying to harass something, took some shots from the town center. I think he lost two skirmishers there. Ah, he has two armies. Should be careful though, it's a lot of skirms here and pure archers are just bad. Oh, I think he's gonna lose the archers. Yeah, better get out of here. That's a good call. He's taking some shots, but he will save a few archers at least. And his second small army there with only three units gets hit by the tower, so not doing anything. I see a dead body here. Did he pick up a villager? If so, then it's not bad. He's up to Castle Age. Let's check his opponent in red. Oh, still in Feudal Age, so it's gonna be an advantage here for Ted Bundy for sure. And then, yeah, between teal and green it seems to be more static. Even the first three militia here from the Drush are just idling, not doing anything. Some archers running around. Okay, green here, Agamemnon, moving in with some archers, but teal is really walled. Similar amount of archers, I think green has a few more. Oh, they're not meeting anyway. Looks like green wants to hit blue in the back. Ah, this gold here could hurt a lot, actually. Green, yeah, I think he just scouted the gold and the archers. They're halfway between blue and teal now. And crossbow upgrade done. The scores are really close now, actually. I'm not really sure what happened. Oh yeah, the crossbows are going. They're not going towards the gold. Or is he going towards the wood here? There's already a town center. Town center here is coming up. 2000. Oh, it's gonna be close. But I think it's not gonna go up. Only 1000 hit points. 1400. Yep, he's picking up all the villagers. Now, this is a big loss for Ted Bundy. Almost perfect timing. Bumby has nothing to defend in the back. This is really bad now. And he needs to take care of his crossbows as well. There's so many villagers there. Where's Teal actually running around? He has no army here between the bases. Let's check the point of view. Dark Devil, he is in Castle Age, so he should have crossbows. Let's check. Yep, crossbowman upgrade coming. There's a few here on this hill. Looks good. Romania is complaining about something, don't know what, really. Micro battle here now. Okay, here are the green crossbows and now they will be sandwiched. Yeah, green. He's not managing to escape this way really quick. Yeah, no, he's going the wrong way. He will lose all. It's between the skirmishers and the teal crossbowmen. Yeah, but still, this. Look at all the dead bodies here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Yeah, Ted Bundy was right. It was not exaggerating. He lost 15 villagers there. Actually update the title really quick. So this is Jedi A against R.E.D. updating. Okay, it should be the right title now. The scores are pretty much the same now. Going up and down all the time. It was really still a big hit. Let's see if Ted Bundy can recover from this. Wonder whether it's open here or not. Open here as well. Well, maybe he can return the favor to Team R.E.D. if he finds this town center going up. Yeah. Red should know what's happening now. Sending more villagers. One villager to wall or what? Yeah, he should see the TC. He should definitely see it. Ted Bundy, Fork of War, and he sees it. Ah, but too late. He moved his army just in small steps, stopping a little, did not kill villagers there. Also, Red was also coming with a good amount of crossbows. Big bunch of Cav archers coming. Only 6 crossbowmen here for Teal. Should be careful. He's still open. I think he's still open here. This tile is... Where is it? No, it's not walled. It's just 1 HP. Green running it. The castle needs to retreat, but now he has the hill advantage. That's just a small amount of archers. It's green, actually. Well, wait. Red. Is Red going for a castle? I don't see one yet. Will be soon. Teal was asking, is he on you? He was not on him yet, but now he's there at the gold again. Be careful. Oh, he does not see it yet. Okay, now he's pulling back the villagers, reacting in time. Why is he not sending the skirms? Well, it's still feudal age skirmishers, not doing too much. And yeah, he's raiding himself, picking up a villager here, villager there. Could get the farm, maybe. Or am I just... this must be a little glitch. I think the farm is actually fully developed. Yeah, Dark Devil is trying to get out plumed archers now. Taking a look at his castle. If he's constantly producing, no. Castle is idle. He has enough stone for a second one. He should just keep the castle working like this. He won't get out army too fast. Now this is hard to see, but I think green has a hill advantage. Yep, definitely on a higher level than the skirms. They have the same upgrades. Skirm's still doing so well here against all these Cav archers. I mean, they're bunched up here using petrol. Still many. R.E.D. having a nice advantage now in team score, actually. Dark Devil saving up to go Imperial. Is he building a second castle? I think so. Yep. In the back. Mm, he could lose everything in the front, really, without any protection from castles here. This gold is really open. This town center could be hit really easily. But on the other hand, big forest, cliffs, it's not easy to enter. Green has 5,500 score and teal only 4,000, so that is a big difference. Need skirmisher upgrade now for Ted Bundy so he can easily defend against Cav archers. But he's not doing much damage himself. Here the crossbowmen are shielding, and on the other side there's a town center now. Oops, should be careful. Lost 2 is running now. Should wall off here. That is only 2 tiles. It would be such a waste not to wall there. Could this entire economy here in the back super safe. Yeah, but instead he needs to run around with his army. Yeah, okay, now it's walled. Oh, look at that. It's only even 1 tile. I saw it wrong. Yeah, now we can just send the plumes to the front and do something with them. Siege workshops coming up now from Green, let's take a look. Agamemnon, still in Castle Age. Not close to going up, actually. 385 food. But he's in population 165. That's really nice for him. Let's check his villager count. That's 109 villagers, so he's definitely in the lead. Ted Bundy still trying to recover after that huge attack. 84 villagers. Okay. We're back. I don't know if one Manganel is gonna cut it. Definitely gonna give him an advantage here against the crossbowman. Good shot. But one archer injured the others. Agamemnon is in. Where are the plumes from him? Here. They're fully upgraded. +3. Oh, sorry. They're fully upgraded for Castle Age. But now they are elite. They have +3 attack, so Bracer has been done. Should be careful not hitting the rams, but army units. Clearly see the ballistics, they're even hitting light cavalry without failing really. Yeah, but now it's the full army. He should probably not take this fight. He should pull back now, use a hill or whatever he has. Okay, he's running now. Trying to micro a little. Yeah, 5 rams are moving in now. Can he push him back? I think there are mangonels stored in this siege workshop. Let's take a look. Oh no, it's capped rams. So, rams, if they're microed, they do an okay job. 2 actually. Yeah, using the hill. It's clever. Bundy mixing in. Here to this combo, but I don't see extra stables. Dark Devil requested Paladin to see how it goes. This is not smart. He's massing his army outside his base while he's losing army. That's what I said here. But the area here in the front is really open, easy to hit. Another castle coming up. this is a good spot to find. Ah, but he should not get trapped here. Should definitely not get trapped. Yeah, but here, actually, the Kefa archers only have plus one defense, and the plumes here have plus four now, so chemistry and plus four archer armor. That is great. Even if he's losing a few units, it's really efficient to fight like this. Oh, now nice hill advantage. More plumes joining. It's funny to see that normal battering rams are actually faster than capped rams. And then siege rams are faster than two of them. Anyway, Ted Bundy pushing hard now on red. Two eagles won't do too much. Might get one mangonel. Nope, not even that. It's not microing them really. Now, micro here between the rams. Just such a waste of resources here for green. Now the plumes are moving in. We could hit this entire eco here. Look at all the farms. This gold just got used up, so luckily he's using the villagers. Yeah, pulling all the villagers back now. Could get them here at that lumber camp. He's fast enough. Let's see where green is going. Green probably trying to raid blue because he can't really do much. A lot of eagles now. Red can hold for the moment, but this is a big amount of plumes. It won't be easy for green to defend this. Let's check up on that one. It's up to Imperial. Pretty late if you ask me. Minute 48. And taking out the reinforcements now, I think. Ah, what is he doing here? Running around between the skirmishers, now taking castle fire as well. This is not good. At least the other group here is doing well, chasing him off all from the farms. Okay, some plumes chasing the cavalry. Good amount of eagles moving in. They are elite, they have plus 4 defense. Where's that bunny going? He's trying to hit the back here, probably. Yep, he pulled back the plumes. Yep, most of them are injured. Yeah, the plumes are idling a lot of farms. And here, this is a good stock of villagers. If he manages to go there, it would hurt green a lot. He shouldn't really force the fight here with these. How many is it? 10 plumes. This is definitely more firepower here from the Kefa archers. But, yeah. Real flood now coming in from Ted Bundy. Now, I should be careful. It's not too many knights against a lot of eagles here. But I think he'll retreat when he sees it. This is the main gold income now for red. If he hits this spot, this would really hurt. Yeah, he's killing a lot of villagers here now. Take care. Villagers moved on from this lumber camp, or rather say forest, to this one. And the plumes have arrived, so now red is really in trouble. This is, yeah, I was about to say, good game. Not in the GG sense, but it was fun to watch. High level play. And I'm just gonna make it a Jedi 1. Because I don't know if this was the first or the second game. Just quickly make sure. Yeah, it's player 1 for me. So that's 1-0. And well, there was no slinging or anything special going on. It was a standard 2v2 Huns, Mayans, and yeah. Jedi A took this. Let's go back.